Welcome to the world of amazing animals. Kindly subscribe. The Eastern gorilla is a critically endangered species of the genus Gorilla and the largest living primate. At present, the species is subdivided into two subspecies. The Eastern lowland gorilla, or Graus gorilla, is more populous, at about 3,800 individuals. The mountain gorilla has only about 1,000 individuals. The International Union for the Conservation of Nature mentioned illegal hunting in its assessment of threats to the species. The Eastern gorilla is a large hominid with a large head, broad chest, and long arms. It has a flat nose with large nostrils. The face, hands, feet, and breast are bald. The fur is mainly black, but adult males have a silvery saddle on their back. When the gorilla gets older, the hair on the saddle of the back becomes white, much like the gray hair of elderly people. This is why the older males are called silverbacks. Graus gorilla has a shorter, thicker, deep black fur, while the mountain gorilla has a more bluish color. Mountain gorillas are restricted to the mountain rainforest and subalpine forest of Eastern Democratic Republic of the Congo, southwestern Uganda, and Rwanda. Graus gorilla occur across the forests of the Albertine Rift in eastern DRC. Eastern gorillas are herbivorous, with a heavily foliage-based diet, due to lack of available fruit in their habitats. They are diurnal, but the majority of foraging occurs in the morning and late afternoon. At night, they build nests by folding over vegetation, usually on the ground. They live in stable, cohesive family groups, led by a dominant silverback male. Let us protect our wildlife, just like our pets.